Don't say nothing stupid. I'm recording, okay? Some people think that I don't groom her all the time and can't brush her. And sometimes I let her get mad at it. I do. It's hard. But even if it's with a human brush, every evening I sit here and I play with her hair. Corey's ready for me to cut the rock star head though. We've had a bunch of rain. And I like it straight. Most groomers like them very froofy. As to me, I've kind of adapted my own taste. And this is an iron hairbrush, so you're getting both two birds with one stone. You're brushing, and then you're getting it straight. And I usually pick through her hair first with a groomer brush for sure. But you can literally see almost there 1 minute. What?
Cobra's like pounding.
I'm doing video. Watch what you say. Don't say nothing rude. Thank you. Gracias. But each part shouldn't take more than just a few minutes. She's falling asleep. I was just talking about this piece with a client the other day. They've been trying really hard with their standard, and he was just so mad at it, but they've been brushing. And I mean, unless it's literally every few days, poodles and noodles, they mad, even mine. There's days they hate a hairbrush. That's why I try not to use the hairbrush so much. Especially the groomer one, because she just hates it. But she don't mind these. Started a little YouTube page too for beginner colors, I guess you could say. Stuff nobody wanted to tell me. Also get like little mini straighteners. I have one in the shop, but this is just an ideal. Let's see. Go ahead. I'll be so happy when she's mostly salt. She's turning salt and pepper, and then I won't have to lighten her at all. And she loves her head aged anyway. Definitely. think she likes for the ear. You gotta know where that ear is. I just automatically know where hers are.
She's got such a tiny face.
She looks like one of those racing dogs. Greyhounds. And then have her straightener, it's much flatter, but you get the picture. Corey hates it like this, so I'm gonna top knot it for him. But we're not doing the entry. We're just playing for the holiday. And she has like metal plates. Couldn't do it all in one day if I tried. By the time I go to enter her, the color's faded. We just love opals, and we just love to be cute. And a lot of times you can take a clip, like those 3D clips that opal sells. You can clip it right there, like a side piece. Freaking clip, but you get the picture. I reckon you just kind of then, of course, I push this up. And that's how I get it. I have so many people ask me how I get her full mane. And this isn't full, this is cut out. Because let's be real, I have 12 dogs and she wears collars and it get met. So this is cut out. She's like, come on. And then you just kind of use your spray. Rat-a-tat-tat, like some grease. Rizzo, and maybe he was popping. You say go-go? And she would have me keep brushing if I could. Her head itches her. Her ears itch her a lot, too. In her weak spot. See them colors.
I love you. You want me to keep watching? Thank you.